Dear students, let me continue the second part of two-dimensional geometry. This portion contains straight lines, equation of lines. First, equation of axis. Equation of x-axis is y is equal to 0. Y coordinate of each point of x-axis is 0. Therefore, equation is y is equal to 0. S coordinate of each point of y-axis is 0. Therefore, equation is x is equal to 0. Equation of a line parallel to x-axis. Equation of a line parallel to x-axis, which is at a distance k unit from x-axis, is y is equal to k. If k is greater than 0, the parallel line lies above the x-axis. That is, y is equal to 1 and y is equal to 4 lies above the x-axis. If k less than 0, the parallel line lies below the x-axis. That is, y is equal to minus 2. If k is equal to 0, then the line is x-axis itself. Its equation is y is equal to 0. Equation of a straight line, which is parallel to x-axis, does not contain the variable x. Equation of a line parallel to y-axis. Equation of a line parallel to y-axis, which is at a distance k unit from y-axis, is x is equal to k. If k is greater than 0, the parallel line lies to the right of y-axis. That is, x is equal to 1 and x is equal to 4 lies to the right of y-axis. If k is less than 0, the parallel line lies to the left of y-axis. If k is equal to 0, then the line is y-axis itself, that is, x is equal to 0. The equation of the straight line, which is parallel to the y-axis, does not contain the variable y. Different types of the equation of the straight line. First, point slope form. Equation of the line through the point x1, y1 and having the slope m is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Here the given point is x1, y1 and the general point is xy. Slope is equal to tan theta. Tan theta is equal to m, that m is equal to difference of y coordinate divided by difference of s coordinate, that is y minus y1 divided by x minus x1, that is same as y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Question number 1. Question. The equation of the straight line passing through the point 7, 9 and inclined at 45 degree to the x-axis. If it passes through the point P, whose ordinate is minus 5, what is the abscissa of P? Options are A 9, B 7, C minus 7, D 4, E5. Answer. Slope M is equal to tan 45, C equal to 1. Equation of line is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. That is, y minus 9 is equal to 1 into x minus 7. That is same as y minus 9 is equal to x minus 7. That is, x minus y plus 2 is equal to 0. The ordinate is minus 5 and the abscissa is taken as x, then x minus 5 lies on the line. Therefore, x minus minus 5 is plus 5 plus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore, s coordinate is minus 7. Answer is C. 2.4. Equation of the line through the point x1, y1 and x2, y2 is y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 equal to x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1. Here two points x1, y1 and x2, y2 are given. General point is xy. Therefore, slope of the given line is y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Substituting this slope in point slope form, then equation becomes y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 is equal to x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1. Question number 2. Question. Two points minus A minus B and AB are joined by the straight line. Another point on the line is options A11, B, B2B, C, 3A minus 2B, D, A square AB, E, 2AB. Answer. Equation of the straight line in 2.4 is y minus y1 divided by y2 minus y1 equal to x minus x1 divided by x2 minus x1. That is y minus minus b is plus b divided by b minus minus b is b plus b. X minus minus a is x plus a divided by a plus a. Here in denominator 2b and 2a, 2 gets cancelled. Then a into y plus b is equal to b into x plus a. That is same as ay is equal to bx, y is equal to bx by a. Substituting these points in this equation, then a square ab satisfies the equation. Then the answer is a square ab. Answer is D. Next form of the straight line is slope intercept form. Equation of the line having the slope m and y intercept c is y is equal to mx plus c. The line intersects the y axis at c, then OC is the y intercept, OC is c. Equation of the line having the slope m and x intercept d is y is equal to m into x minus d. The line meets the x axis at m, OM is the x intercept, that is denoted as d. Next form is intercept form. Equation of the line having the intercepts a and b on the x axis and y axis respectively is x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. X intercept is OA, that is A, y intercept is OB, that is B. That is x by intercept on x axis plus y by intercept on the y axis is equal to 1. Question number 3. Question. A straight line is such that the portion of it intercepted between the axes is bisected at the point PQ, then its equation is options x by p plus y by q is equal to 1, b qx plus y is equal to q, c x plus py is equal to p, x by p plus y by q is equal to 2, qx plus py is equal to pq. Answer. Let A, B be the intercepts made by the line on the axis. Then equation of the line is x by A plus y by B is equal to 1. A 0 and B 0 B are the points on the axis. PQ be the midpoint of AB. Then P is equal to A plus 0 by 2 and Q is equal to 0 plus B by 2. That is A is equal to 2P and B is equal to 2Q. Then the equation becomes X by 2P plus Y by 2Q is equal to 1. That is same as X by P plus Y by Q is equal to 2. Answer is D. Normal form. equation of a line having a normal distance P from origin and angle omega, which the normal makes with the positive direction of x-axis, is given by x cos omega plus y sin omega is equal to P. Here, OA is the normal distance and omega is the angle made by this normal with the x-axis. Then the equation is x cos omega plus y sin omega is equal to P. Question number 4. Question. The equation of the straight line at a distance 3 units from the origin, such that the perpendicular distance from the origin to the line makes an angle alpha, where tan alpha is equal to 3/4 with the positive direction of x-axis. Options are a 3x plus 4y plus or minus 5 is equal to 0, 4x plus 3y plus or minus 5 is equal to 0, 3x plus 4y plus or minus 15 is equal to 0, 4x plus 3y plus or minus 15 is equal to 0, 4x plus 3y plus or minus 1 is equal to 0. Answer, tan alpha is equal to 3/4. That means opposite side by adjacent side, then hypotenuse is 5, then sin alpha is equal to plus or minus 3/5, cos alpha is also plus or minus 4/5. Tan alpha is positive, therefore sin alpha and cos alpha have same sign. If sin alpha is equal to plus 3/5, cos alpha is also 4/5. Or sin alpha is equal to minus 3/5, then cos alpha is equal to minus 4/5. Equation of the line is x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P. Here alpha is the angle, for that is 4/5 x plus 3/5 y is equal to 3, or minus 4/5 x minus 3/5 y is equal to 3. That is 4x plus 3y is equal to 15, or 4x plus 3y is equal to minus 15. Then the answer is 4x plus 3y plus or minus 15. The answer is D. General form of the equation of the straight line. General form of the equation of the straight line is AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. The first degree equation in X and Y, where A and B are not simultaneously 0, represents the equation of the straight line. If A is equal to 0, the line is parallel to x-axis and is at a distance minus C/B from it. If B is equal to 0, the line is parallel to y-axis and is at a distance minus C/A from it. Reduction to slope intercept form. Reduction of AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 to slope intercept form. General equation is AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. That is same as BY is equal to minus AX minus C, dividing throughout by B. The equation becomes Y is equal to minus A/BX minus E/B. That is of the form Y is equal to MX plus C. M is minus A/B and C is minus C/B. M is minus A/B, that is slope is minus A/B, y intercept is minus C/B. Reduction to intercept form. Intercept form of the equation is x/A plus y/B is equal to 1. General form is AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. That is AX plus BY is equal to minus C, dividing throughout by minus C. Then the equation is A/ minus C into X plus B/ minus C into Y is equal to 1, which is same as x by minus e by a, y by minus e by b is equal to 1. Therefore, a is, x intercept is minus e by a, b, y intercept is minus e by b. Reduction to normal form. Normal form is x cos omega plus y sin omega is equal to p. Axa plus by plus c is equal to 0 is the general form of the equation. These two equations are the equation of a same straight line. Therefore, the coefficient are proportional. That is, a by cos omega is equal to b by sin omega is equal to minus c by p. Therefore, cos omega is equal to minus a p by c and sin omega is equal to minus b p by c. Sin square omega plus cos square omega is equal to 1. That is, a square p square by c square plus b square p square by c square is equal to 1. Taking p square as common, p square into a square plus b square by c square is equal to 1. That is, p square is equal to c square by a square plus b square. Then p is plus or minus e by root of a square plus b square. P is the normal distance. Therefore, p is always positive. Cos omega is equal to minus a p by c and sin omega is equal to minus b p by c. Cos omega is equal to plus or minus a by root of a square plus b square and sin omega is equal to plus or minus b by root of a square plus b square. Question 5. Question. The equation of the line joining the origin to the points of trisection of the portion of the line 3x plus y is equal to 12 intersected between the axes are options a y is equal to half x and y is equal to x, b y is equal to x and y is equal to minus x, c y is equal to 3 by 2 x and y is equal to 6x, y is equal to 3x and y is equal to 2x, y is equal to 2x and y is equal to x. Answer. The x and y intercepts of 3x plus y is equal to 12 are 4 and 12 respectively. Therefore, the line meets the x-axis at 4, 0 and y-axis at 0, 12. A is 4, 0 and B is 0, 12. P and Q be the point which divide AB in the ratio 1 is to 2 and 2 is to 1 respectively. Using the section formula, we can find the point P. The coordinate of P is 4 into 2, 8, plus 0 divided by 3, that is 8 by 3, 8 by 3, 4. Using the section formula, Q is 4 by 3, 8. Then equation of O 0, 0 and P 8 by 3, 4 is difference in y coordinate divided by difference in s coordinate, that is 4 divided by 8 by 3 x, slope into x, line passing through the origin. Equation is y is equal to mx. M is difference in y coordinate divided by difference in s coordinate, that is y is equal to 3 by 2 x. Equation of O 0 0 and q 4 by 3 8 is 8 by 4 by 3 x. That is, y is equal to 6x. Answer is C. Y is equal to 3 by 2x and y is equal to 6x. Parallel and perpendicular to a given line. Equation of a straight line. Parallel to a given line, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 is ax plus by plus k is equal to 0. If two lines are parallel, the difference will be on the constant term. Equation of a straight line perpendicular to a given line. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. That is, bx minus ay plus k is equal to 0. Here the coefficient of x and y are interchanging and sine between these two terms is changing. Equation of the perpendicular line is bx minus ay plus k is equal to 0. Question 6. Question. The equation of the line perpendicular to the line 2x minus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0 and making an intercept 3 with the y-axis is options A 3x plus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0, B 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0, C 3x minus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0, 3x plus 2y plus 6 is equal to 0, and E 3x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0. Answer. Equation of the line perpendicular to 2x minus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0 is interchanging the coefficient of x and y, that is 3x plus 2y plus k is equal to 0. Here y intercept is given as 3, that is minus c by b is equal to 3, minus k by 2 is equal to 3, k is minus 6. Therefore, the required equation is 3x plus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. Answer is A. Distance of a point from a line. The length of the perpendicular from the point x1, y1 to the straight line ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 is absolute value of ax1 plus by1 plus c divided by root of a square plus b square. P is x1, y1 and P to this point is the perpendicular distance from x1, y1 to the line. Distance between two parallel lines. Distance between the parallel lines ax plus by plus c1 is equal to 0 and ax plus by plus c2 is equal to 0. These two lines are parallel. Therefore, the difference will be on the constant term only. That is absolute value of c2 minus e1 divided by root of a square plus b square. If the parallel lines are of the form y is equal to mx plus e1 and y is equal to mx plus c2, then the equation becomes absolute value of c2 minus e1 divided by root of 1 plus m square. Next question. Question 7. Question. The perpendicular distance from the point 1 minus 1 to the line x plus 5y minus 9 is equal to 0 is equal to options A root of 2 by 13, B root of 13 by 2, C 13 by 2, D 2 by 13, E 1 by root 13. Answer. Length of the perpendicular from the point x1, y1 to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to 0 is absolute value of ax1 plus by1 plus c divided by root of a square plus b square. Therefore, the required distance is absolute value of 1 minus 5 minus 9 divided by root of 1 plus 25, that is equal to 13 divided by root 26. Answer is root of 13 by 2. Answer is B. Next question. Question. The distance between the parallel lines 5x minus 12y minus 14 is equal to 0 and 5x minus 12y plus 12 is equal to 0 is equal to A 1 by 13, B 4, C 2 by 13, D 4 by 13, E 2. Distance between the parallel lines AX plus BY plus E1 is equal to 0 and AX plus BY plus E2 is equal to 0 is absolute value of C2 minus E1 divided by root of A square plus B square. Required distance is equal to C2 is 12, 12 minus minus 14 is 12 plus 14 divided by root of 5 square plus 12 square, that is 25 plus 144, that is equal to 26 divided by root of 169. Root of 169 is 13, 26 divided by 13 is equal to 2. Answer is E. Equation of the angle bisectors. Equation of the angle bisectors between two lines A1x plus B1y plus C1 is equal to 0 and A2x plus B2y plus C2 is equal to 0 is A1xa plus B1y plus C1 divided by root of A1 square plus B1 square equal to plus or minus A2x plus B2y plus E2 divided by root of A2 square plus B2 square. Angle bisector is this line or this line. The bisectors of the angle between the line L1 and L2 is the, L1 is this line and L2 is this one, is the locus of the point, P, which is equidistant from the line L1 and L2. PXY be any point on either of the bisectors, then PN and PM are perpendicular distance from the given lines. A1XA plus B1Y plus E1 is equal to 0 and A2X plus B2Y plus E2 is equal to 0 is absolute value of PN is equal to absolute value of PM. That is, absolute value of A1XA plus B1Y plus E1 divided by root of A1 square plus B1 square, that is equal to absolute value of A2XA plus B2Y plus E2 divided by root of A2 square plus B2 square. Removing the absolute value, A1XA plus B1Y plus E1 divided by root of A1 square plus B1 square is equal to plus or minus A2X plus B2Y plus E2 divided by A2 square plus B2 square. These are the equation of the angle bisectors. Question 9. Equation of the lines that bisect the angle between the lines through 0, 0 with the slopes 4 by 3 and 3 by 4 are A, x minus y is equal to 0 and 3x plus y is equal to 0. B, x plus y is equal to 0 and 2x plus y is equal to 0. C, x minus y is equal to 0 and x plus y is equal to 0. D, x minus y is equal to 0 and 2x minus y is equal to 0. E, x plus y is equal to 0 and 3x minus y is equal to 0. Answer. The equation of the line through 0, 0 with the slope 3 by 4 is y is equal to 3 by 4x. That is same as 3x minus 4y is equal to 0. The equation of the line through 0, 0 and slope 4 by 3 is y is equal to 4 by 3x. That is 4x minus 3y is equal to 0. Required equation of the bisectors are A1XA plus B1Y plus E1 divided by root of A1 square plus B1 square equal to plus or minus A2XA plus B2Y plus E2 divided by root of A2 square plus B2 square. Here, the equation contains no C term, that is 3X minus 4Y divided by root of 9 plus 16 plus or minus 4X minus 3Y divided by root of 16 plus 9, that is same as 3x minus 4y is equal to plus or minus 4x minus 3y. Then the equation becomes x plus y is equal to 0 and x minus y is equal to 0. The answer is C. angle between the lines. If M1 and M2 are the slope of two lines, and if angle between the lines is theta, then tan theta is equal to absolute value of M2 minus M1 divided by 1 plus M1 M2. M1 is equal to tan theta 1, M2 is equal to tan theta 2. L1 is this line, theta 1 is this, tan theta 1 is M1 and tan theta 2 is M2. Question type. Question. The angle between the lines 2x plus 11y minus 7 is equal to 0 and x plus 3y plus 5 is equal to 0 is equal to A. Tan inverse 17 by 31, B. Tan inverse 11 by 35, C. Tan inverse 33 by 35, D. Tan inverse 7 by 33, E. Tan inverse 1 by 7. Answer. From the first equation, M1 is equal to minus A by B, that is minus 2 by 11. M2 is equal to minus 1 by 3. Tan theta is equal to M2 minus M1, that is minus 2 by 11 plus 1 by 3 divided by 1 plus 2 by 11 into 1 by 3, that is equal to minus 6 plus 11 divided by 33 plus 2, then the answer is 1 by 7. Theta is equal to tan inverse 1 by 7. Answer is E. Area of the triangle. Area of the triangle formed by the line AXA plus BY plus C is equal to 0 with the coordinate axis is C square by 2 absolute value of AB. Area of the triangle formed by y is equal to m1x plus e1, y is equal to m2x plus e2 and y is equal to m3x plus e3 is half into absolute value of c1 minus e2 the whole square divided by m1 minus m2 plus c2 minus e3 the whole square divided by m2 minus m3 plus C3 minus E1 the whole square divided by M3 minus M1, which is same as half into absolute value of sigma C1 minus C2 the whole square divided by M1 minus M2. Question. Area of the triangle formed by the sides X plus Y plus 1 is equal to 0, 7x minus 2y minus 20 is equal to 0 and x minus 2y plus 4 is equal to 0 is, options are 18 square units, B 9 square units, C 12 square unit, D 6 square unit, E 15 square unit. First equation is x plus y plus 1 is equal to 0, that is same as y is equal to minus x minus 1, that is m1 is equal to minus 1 and c1 is equal to minus 1. From the second equation, y is equal to 7 by 2x minus 10, then m2 is equal to 7 by 2 and c2 is equal to 10. From the third equation, y is equal to half x plus y. Here m3 is equal to half and c3 is equal to 2. m1 minus 1, m2 7 by 2, m3 half. c1 minus 1, c2 minus 10, c3 2. Required area is equal to half into absolute value of c1 minus c2 the whole square divided by m1 minus m2 plus c2 minus c3 the whole square divided by m2 minus m3 plus C3 minus E1 the whole square divided by M3 minus M1. C1 minus C2, that is 9, 9 the whole square is 81, M1 is minus 1, minus m2, 7 by 2, that is minus 1 minus 7 by 2, c2 minus c3, that is minus 12, square is 144, 7 by 2, m2 minus m3 is 7 by 2 minus half, then c3 minus e1, 2 minus minus 1 is 3, 3 square is 9, then m3 half minus minus 1 is half plus 1, then half into absolute value of minus 18, then 48, then 6, that is equal to 36 divided by 2, answer is 18, 18 square units. Area of rhombus and parallelogram. Area of the rhombus formed by the line AX plus or minus BY plus or minus C is equal to 0 is absolute value of 2C square by AB. Area of the parallelogram formed by the lines A1XA plus B1Y plus E1 is equal to 0 and A2X plus B2Y plus E2 is equal to 0. And A1XA plus B1Y plus D1 is equal to 0 and A2X plus B2Y plus D2 is equal to 0. These two lines are parallel and these two lines are parallel. Answer is absolute value of D1 minus E1 into D2 minus E2 divided by A1 B2 minus A2 B1. Question. If the straight lines y is equal to 2x, y is equal to 2x plus 1, y is equal to minus 7x and y is equal to minus 7x plus 1 form a parallelogram, then the area of the parallelogram in square units is a 1 by 3, b 2 by 9, c 1 by 9, d 1 by 4, e 9. Answer. The given equations are 2x minus y is equal to 0, 7x plus y is equal to 0, 2x minus y plus 1 is equal to 0 and 7x plus y minus 1 is equal to 0. Required area is d1 minus e1 into d2 minus e2 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. That is 1, 1 minus 0 is 1 and minus 1, minus 0 is minus 1, minus 1 into 1 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1 is 2 plus 7, that is 1 by 9. Answer is C, 1 by 9. Ratio of division of a line segment by a line. The ratio in which the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 divides another line joining the points X1, Y1 and X2, Y2 is minus AX1 plus BY1 plus C divided by AX2 plus BY2 plus C. 13. The line X plus Y is equal to 4 divides the line segment joining the points minus 1, 1 and 5, 7 in the ratio. Options are A, 2 is to 3, B, 3 is to 4, C, 1 is to 3, D, 1 is to 5, E, 1 is to 2. Answer. Required ratio is equal to minus of AX1 plus BY1 plus C, that is minus of minus 1 plus 1 minus 4 divided by 5 plus 7 minus 4, that is equal to 4 by 8, that is equal to 1 is to 2. Answer is E. Next, foot of the perpendicular from a point to a line. The foot of the perpendicular HK from X1, Y1 to the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is given by H minus X1 by A is equal to K minus Y1 by B is equal to minus AX1 plus BY1 plus C divided by A square plus B square. This formula is an easy method for finding the foot of the perpendicular. HK is the foot of the perpendicular. This point F is the foot of the perpendicular of the point P to the line. Question 40. The foot of the perpendicular from the point 2, 1 to the line joining the points 2, minus 5 and 8, 1 is, options are A, 4, 5, B, minus 2, minus 1, C, minus 2, minus 9, D, 5, minus 2, E, minus 5, minus 1. Answer. Equation of the line passing through the points 2, minus 5 and 8, 1 is Y minus Y1 is equal to M into X minus X1. M is difference in Y coordinate divided by difference in S coordinate. That is 6 by 6. Then the equation becomes Y minus Y1 is equal to X minus 8. That is same as X minus Y minus 7 is equal to 0. The foot of the perpendicular HK from the point X1, Y1 to the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is given by H minus X1 by A is equal to K minus Y1 by B is equal to minus of AX1 plus BY1 plus C divided by A square plus B square. The required point is given by H minus X1 is 2, X minus X1 by A is 1, that is equal to K minus 1 divided by minus 1, that is equal to minus of 2 minus 1 minus 7 divided by A is 1 and B is 1, therefore A square is 1 and B square is 1. Equating the first and the third term, then H is equal to 2 plus 3, that is equal to 5, and equating the second and third term, K is equal to 1 minus 3, that is minus 2, then 5 minus 2 is the point, therefore answer is D. Image of a point with respect to a line. The image or reflection of a point from x1, y1 to the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is HK is given by H minus x1 by A is equal to K minus Y1 by B is equal to minus 2 into AX1 plus BY1 plus C divided by A square plus B square. Here P is the given point and Q is the image point with respect to the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. Question 14. The reflection of the point 4 minus 13 to the line 5x plus y plus 6 is equal to 0 is, options are A 3 4, B minus 1 minus 14, C 1 2, D minus 4 13, E minus 14 4. Answer. Reflection of the point HK from 4 minus 13 to the line 5x plus y plus 6 is equal to 0 is H minus 4, X1 is 4, by A is 5, and K minus minus 13 is plus 13, K plus 13 divided by B is 1, that is equal to minus 2 into AX1, 5 into 4, 20, minus 13 plus 6 divided by A square plus B square is 25 plus 1, equating the first and third term. H minus 4 is equal to minus 10 divided by 2 and k plus 13 is equal to minus 1. Then h is equal to minus 1 and k is equal to minus 14. Therefore, the required point is minus 1, minus 14. Answer is B. Intersection of lines. Intersection of the lines a1xa plus b1y plus e1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus e2 is equal to 0 intersect if and only if a1 b2 minus a2 b1 not equal to 0. If three lines a1xa plus b1y plus e1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus e2 is equal to 0 and a3x plus b3y plus e3 is equal to 0 are concurrent, then the result is determinant a1 b1 c1 and a2 b2 c2 and a3 b3 c3 is equal to 0. Equation of the family of lines. Equation of the family of lines passing through the point of intersection of the two lines a1x plus b1y plus e1 is equal to 0 and a2x plus b2y plus e2 is equal to 0 is left part of this equation plus k into left part of the second equation is equal to 0. That is a1xa plus b1y plus e1 plus k into a2xa plus b2y plus e2 is equal to 0. Question. Equation of the line passing through the intersection of the lines 2x plus 3y minus 4 is equal to 0 and x minus 5y plus 7 is equal to 0 that has its x-intercept is equal to 4 is 3x plus 2y minus 13 is equal to 0, 4x plus 5y minus 7 is equal to 0, 7x plus 16y minus 9 is equal to 0, 6x minus 17y plus 24 is equal to 0, 2x plus 3y minus 15 is equal to 0. Equation of the family of lines passing through the point of intersection of the two lines 2x plus 3y minus 4 is equal to 0 and x minus 5y plus 7 is equal to 0 is 2x plus 3y minus 4 plus k into x minus 5y plus 7 is equal to 0. That is 2 plus k into x plus 3 minus 5k into y plus 7k minus 4 is equal to 0. X intercept is 4. That is minus c by a, that is equal to 4 minus 7k by 2 plus k is equal to minus 4. 4 minus 7k is equal to minus 8 minus 4k, that is 3k is equal to 12, k is equal to 4. Then the equation is 2x plus 3y minus 4 plus 4 into x minus 5y plus 7 is equal to 0, then the equation becomes 6x minus 17y plus 24 is equal to 0. The answer is D. Question 16. Question. A straight line with a slope 3 intersects a straight line with a slope 6 at the point 30, 40. Then the difference between the intercepts of the straight lines is options A 60, B 70, C 80, D 90, E 100. Answer. Equation of the line with the slope 3 passing through the point 30, 40 is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Here slope is m, that is 3. Y minus 40 is equal to 3 into x minus 30, that is same as y is equal to 3x minus 50. Equation of the line with the slope 6 passing through the point 30, 40 is y minus 40 is equal to 6 into x minus 30. That is y is equal to 6x minus 140. The intercepts made on the first line is minus 50 and that of the second line is minus 140. Then the difference between the intercepts of the straight line is absolute value of minus 50 minus minus 140 is plus 140, that is same as 90. Answer is 90. Question number 70. Question. The point on the line x plus y is equal to 4 lying at a unit distance from the line 4x plus 3y minus 10 is equal to 0 are options A minus 7, 11, 3, 1, B 7 minus 11 and 3 minus 1, C minus 7, 11, minus 3, 7, D 7 minus 3, 11 minus 7, E 2, 2, 3, 1. Answer. Let HK be a point on the line x plus y is equal to 4, which is at a distance 1 unit from the line 4x plus 3y minus 10 is equal to 0, or absolute value of 4h plus 3k minus 10 divided by root of 4 square plus 3 square is equal to 1 unit distance. That is same as absolute value of 4h plus 3k minus 10 is equal to 5. That is 4h plus 3k minus 10 is equal to plus or minus 5. That is 4h plus 3k is equal to 15 or 4h plus 3k is equal to 5. 4h plus 3k is equal to 15 and hk lies on x plus y is equal to 4. Then h plus k is equal to 4. Solving these two equations, we get h is equal to 3 and k is equal to 1. Solving these two equations, h is equal to minus 7 and k is equal to 11. Therefore, the points are 3, 1 and minus 7, 11. Therefore, the points are 3, 1 and minus 7, 11. Therefore, the answer is A. Let us conclude the portion, straight line. Thank you.